of this video. Thank you for clicking on it. Happy Easter Monday, and I'm sorry I forgot to vlog yesterday. Happy April Fools as well.
I have some bad news. I have to quit YouTube. I don't know why I've been hacked. Someone is uploading my videos that even I didn't realize until last week. So someone is hacking into my device that I'm using. And if you're watching this hacker, that's cold. That's not good. And you guys, if you don't want to be like the hacker, well, if you want to be like the hacker to go to jail,
guys, if you want that hacker to go to jail, like this video right now. And so I have to quit YouTube for the sake of the world, for the sake
of humanity. I have to quit YouTube. I've been on YouTube for about a year and 4 months now. So I really, really hope that I will get back on YouTube very, very soon. But for now, I'm really not feeling it. You just got pranked. Oh my god, do you really think I would be quitting YouTube right now? I'm not the type of person that would quit YouTube. JoJo, I watched your video on April Fool's Day. It was hilarious. It was good. Oh yeah, and guys, for next year, remember that April Fool's Day? The pranks stop at dawn, so lunchtime. No more pranks at 1 o'clock. You can still do pranks at 12:30 and like before 1 o'clock or 2. But still, do not forget that some people just don't want to be bothered. They just don't want anything. You can go to prison for not liking people. You can go to prison for anything, really. Even if you didn't do it. Oh yeah, JoJo, if you're watching this, you look better without your bow. And those fake, and those real tears are on fleek. So, bye you guys. See you in my next video. Don't forget to like.